Alright, we can do an hour. Why is my camp? Oh my goodness. Tiramisu. And see, that's the type of shit I am. Keep talking that shit, I don't care no more. Baby mama ain't shit. She won't let me see my son. That's not my baby mother. That's not the mother of my child. Obviously. That's in on there. If you know, you know. I need to talk. I can't listen to music. And I'm gonna get copyrighted. I don't wanna get copyrighted on both sides. So we're just gonna play. Why's he not running? Oh, that's why I don't use this. I can't fucking run. Thank you.
bullshit. Stop. That was cut. I can't mind. What? Stop the cat. Everybody be mad, pussy. 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 Be mad, pussy. Killed me. Niggas be mad, pussy. Open the doors, okay. Of course they have nowhere. Oh, wow. Come on, come on, come on. Lord, let us live in this gracious day of DVD. Let us live. Lord, let us live. And we're gonna live. We have made it, Lord. We have made it, Lord. Come on. Pause. 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 Let's go. That's the word I've seen spoken. Let's go. We have all made it, Lord. Oh no, not him on the hook. Oh, he's dead. He's a goner. Well, let his soul rest in peace, Lord. Let his soul rest in peace. But yeah, I gotta go. So I don't know. I don't know how you got hooked down there in the basement. That's none of my business. None of my business. I made it out. I'm still alive. That was garbage ass points, but it's all good. I don't have to run through for an hour. I should have just, matter of fact, I'm stop second guessing myself. I'm about to just do Resident Evil. I'm about to just go through that series. Depending on how this fucking next match go, I'm just gonna do fucking Resident Evil. Just say fuck it. I'm gonna go through the series. Oh! It's already starting off bad, so. Still alive. Still alive. Oh yeah, we did make it out too. I'm still alive. Five, four, three, two, one. Game start now. 3, 2, 1. Game start now. I don't particularly not like this level. Okay. That's fine. Absolutely fine. But it was Jen. Is that the alien? Let's say, where's a Jen? That was close to the end. I'm hitting the button way faster than that. Oh, brother. Here Leon comes to save the... Yeah. Sometimes they catch me. Yeah. Wow. Look at the fucking... the framing. That's horrible. I'm gonna have to play Resident Evil after this. This makes me want to play Resident Evil after this. Now we're gonna turn this into a series. Late night series. I'm just gonna start with Resident Evil. I'm gonna start from zero and go up. Job. Oh, that's right next to us. Probably coming over here. It's probably gonna hook him. Yeah. Right where we're at. Worked out perfectly. That was on my own, if you couldn't see that. So after this game, it's gonna go to Resident Evil. Who knows how long I'm gonna play with 04. No. Where'd she go? No. I don't know where she went. Like somebody's hurt. They was over there somewhere. Oh, they're dead. I feel like, is it way more complicated to play DVD than a Resident Evil game? No. They actually have puzzles. I get no skill checks then. Oh, oh gee, thanks. That was so nice. Thank you. Run. There you go. Got him. They got me. Why'd it bite me? Had the most points before I died. Let's just point that out. That's what I'm gonna say. Point that out. So far I died. And I used the bathroom real quick. pussy. Why the fuck y'all die? Oh, one made it out. I'm thinking, should I just...
Time to go.
Fuck it, I do it that way. Then I'ma start the Resident Evil series after this. So hopefully this game take mad long. Right, let's get on my hope. Get pause. Pause. Oh, fuck, man, I just really don't. I don't have to do shit. Let me stop doing shit that I have to do. Because, what is it? 10:49. Not the worst map I've been on. I don't really like this map, but ain't the worst shit happened. That was close. So pussy. Still pussy. Ex-console player. Of course. Breathe in, breathe out. That was three in a row. Like, what the fuck, bro? Like, that was, I did four in a row. So like, what's the problem here? Why are they not giving me my fucking challenges? Not only did I do three, I did an extra one, I did four. My butt not even working. Like, why am I not running? I gotta press the button mad hard. Can you run, bro? There we go. Why my camera turn off? What the fuck? I'll turn it off. I did that on purpose. Messing with it. Can't run, bro. Bitch. Little bitch. Sticking ass. Bitch. Bitch! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm not even looking at the screen no more. Don't care to. Oh. Right about here. Okay. Where's the all around points? Oh, let me turn my camera back up. Ah, they beat me by 1,000 points. Not even. Got me. Got him. I ain't telling GG. I expect them. They want to say GG. I need to just start from. I'm trying to make at least 2 hours. 21 minutes, alright. Thank you.
All of my goodness.
Repeat, will not serve with women or open homosexuals.
Oh, I love them all. If you peek over the top.
Upgrade your wardrobe and finally become the person you believe yourself to be.
So you can't run in the first scene.
And treat yourself.
I wouldn't want. I already got the vehicle. $40,000. Fuck no. That's 10 for a negative on that. I don't want to fucking mystery. Unless you're going to give me a fucking mystery vehicle that costs fucking $5 million. I don't fucking want that. Negative. And mystery. It gives you some fucking piece of shit ass clothes. Like, no. Clothes that cost like $100. Minutes. I don't serve as anyone.
Alright, so for today's video, I just wanted to show you guys this insanely stupid lie story that I caught 1090 Jake telling on this Ian Vic podcast. Can I tell you, this is probably the most.
Expensive or up-to-date version, no matter how much fucking debt we take on.
It's the only kind of freedom that matters.
And how?
Maybe not the only kind.
Come on, boys. Let's get this lame-ass mission over and done with. Hand out these leaflets in an efficient and responsible manner, then get back to the base as soon as possible.
The race book is open and the horses are running at the inside track. Stop by and play.
Let's do money or coins.
How can I help you?
See you again soon.
I'm just being nice. I could have keep respinning 1,000 times for something better. I took the 15,000 coins.
Talk to me, man.
It was money or coins, I was gonna take it.
Hey pal, I'll hit you on Life Invader.
Yeah, cut the shit. Were they interested?
Jesus Christ. I'm a dead man. 3,000 on my head. Oh, 1,000. Are you broke ass nigga? Paying for the 1,000? Can they keep my car out here now? My Eclipse. One of my favorite cars ever in real life. Can they just keep this outside? So I don't have to keep filling some random person car and getting a bounty put on my head. Eclipse. One of the best cars ever. Best car ever. Have it on the outside so they make sure I know, you know, when I come back into the game, like, oh, his clip is outside, so you know he could drive it.
Hey,
yeah, oh, a putter. Put out. Whatever the fuck that's called.
How's it
going? Oh, brother. Oh, I can't do that. I need to use the bathroom. I was about to say, I can't go to the
radio.
How's it going?
How's it going?
What the fuck? I got... Oh, wait. Wait. Alright, whatever.
How's it going? How's it going? How's it going? I wish I didn't have to quit smoking. Another long ass day. I need a vacation. How's it going?
I was like right on point. So, yeah. I'm gonna put this on YouTube. Already put my other one on YouTube. Why not this one? And then we're gonna start with the Resident Evil series. Right after this. Not right after. Maybe like 2 minutes. 3 minutes. 1 minute, something like that. But gonna have the first hour after this. I don't know if it's gonna translate on YouTube, but it'll be on. So I'm out. That's been a whole hour. Not even gonna say anything. Just do whatever you wanna do. You wanna subscribe? Cool. If you don't, whatever. Suck my.